Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Thanks for joining me today. I'm going to tell you how you can look 10 years younger for the average person at the age around 40 to 50. Now, there's no such thing as average, no average person. The point of it is when we hit 40, a lot of times we see collagen loss. A lot of times we see a bit of sagging, a bit of drooping, mild changes in the skin, maybe solar damage, sun damage. But we see the change that shows a bit of age. And it's a constellation of things that add up to say I'm 40 or 50. And people don't like it. And from 48 to 53 or so, a female is going to age much quicker than they do at say 20 to 25, okay, because of many factors, but hormones being one of them. Add sun exposure, add pollution, add genetics, poor bone structure, and you see why 40 to 50 year olds come in commonly to clinics. On this channel, funny enough, the number one demographic, probably because of YouTube and the youth watch YouTube and lip fillers and jawline contouring, will be 25 to 35. Today, we're talking about the 40 to 50. A lot of people say, how come you don't show older patients? How come you don't address us? I often do, but you see the youth because those are the most watched videos, so they get put to the top. So I'm going to tell you today, show you injections of my procedure to turn the clock back by 10 years for the average person. The consult is key because I look at someone, I'm going to say yes it will or no it won't with a degree of certainty, or I might recommend other procedures. Certainly people 60, 70 do great with this procedure, especially if they have realistic expectations. For some, it's just going to be better and more cost effective to get a facelift. So what is this that I'm talking about? What is the procedure? We're going to get started in 3 seconds. Okay, so if you follow this channel, you see we talk a lot about the aging process, about the bone, about the muscle, about the skin, and then the loss of glow. All of those things add up for aging. If people come in between 40 and 50, and this is very general because age depends on skin color, genetics, bone structure, all those things, but we're talking general terms. By doing your skincare, avoiding sun damage, using your sunscreen, it delays it as well. But for the practical purposes of this video, let's say 45-ish, it'd be an average age. If we start with something that helps build collagen, plumps the skin a little bit, helps maintain the face in a lifted manner, not sagging, and does so in a natural way, that's what the majority of my patients are looking for. One thing we know about that, and I had someone comment on the YouTube channel here just recently, and their comment was, well, doctor, I just had 5 vials of facial filler and didn't see anything. That's pretty normal. 5 vials is a teaspoon, 5 mLs, and they're spreading it around the whole face. One thing we know, as I mentioned, it's the eyes lowering a little bit, loss of collagen, the change in bone, the rotation, changes in fat pad, the demarcation of the fat pad, loss of bone along the jawline, downturn of the mouth, loss of lip volume. When you think of all those things and you go to your provider and they're going to do a non-surgical heating device in your face, that's not going to volumize your lip. It's not going to raise the actual brow. Temporarily maybe, but it's not going to address the sun damage. We need something that's going to address all of those factors you can imagine. What I do for my patients is called PlasmaSculpt. What it does uses the power of your own body. It's a blood draw. You spin down the blood, and when you do, there's no additives, 100% natural, and I use a second component called Sculptra, PLLA, polylactic acid. It's a biostimulator, and it helps form collagen, been proven it lasts 2 to 5 years and helps your body restore that youthful glow, structure, and support. Because as we age, we're breaking down more collagen than we make. We know we like collagen. We're breaking down more hyaluronic acid than we make. We know we like hyaluronic acid. And so all the factors, the elastin, same thing. Our machinery changes. This puts it in a turbo boost mode. This says, hey, step up your game. Creates a slight inflammation that it makes the body's machinery step up to the next level where it was. So it boosts it. And a lot of people like it because you can't put Sculptor, say, beneath the eye. That would be a disaster. Concentric muscles, you will get a nodule in short order. You can't put it around the mouth. But we have to rejuvenate the mouth, the lip, the eye, and guess what? The hair above the brow. So I use a combination, different concentrations over the face, of plasma brow, where we help with the hair. And if you really don't have a lot of hair, I add acel to it, so we get extra growth of the hair along the brow. Because remember, the brow frames the face. How can you have a youthful face with no brow hair? It just makes sense. You can get rid of it if you don't like it, pluck it away, but people pay a lot of money to microblade and create brows. And then, of course, we address the temple very safely at a safe level. All procedures carry some risk, but addressing the temple lifts the edge of the eye, lifts the face up, lifts the edge of the brow, and you get that towel around the head sensation of the face being lifted. Then I go underneath the eye and we use a very specific concentration of platelet-rich fiber and deeper and more superficial to tighten fine lines right up into the lower lid where you can't get to with fillers or biostimulators other than your body's own products. After that, the preauricular, hardly ever treat it. You have to address it because it pulls the jawline back. We do plasma lip, my plasma lip procedure, and plasma glow, where we microneedle it in the skin, and we're a jawline where we address the jawline with PlasmaSculpt concentration. If people have a poor jawline, we often will need to add more high G prime fillers if they really want a quicker result. And then the neck, of course, we need to address separately. And that, I have a whole video on how to address the neck. But something like PlasmaSculpt is key because we address the whole face, not just the lip, not just the cheek, but everything. Who wants a rejuvenated cheek and an old eye? Or rejuvenated forehead and old lips, or brand new lips and an older looking face? It doesn't make any sense. It's incongruent. So something like PlasmaSculpt is my answer to treat the whole face. So clinics will have their own answer to it or package, but it's a combination of procedures, biostimulation to get your collagen back, and not patchwork of addressing one thing or another. Looking 10 years younger for many people is achievable. It's what you use, how you use it. And remember, so far we didn't even talk glow or brown spots. Other than the microneedling, which helps, and we use your own blood product for that, you may need an IPL added to that, and you may also need a chemical peel, which is nice and cost effective to restore glow. But though you can add those on as part of your skin regimen, remember, these aren't a one and done. Something like PlasmaSculpt result includes two sessions. The result will last you 2 to 5 years. We're aging every year, so the slower you age, the healthier you are, the better your diet, the more holistic you take care of yourself, the better and longer it lasts, and the less you need someone like me. The less you come in, the better. But people want to look young. It's a youthful society. That's my answer. You can look 10 years younger. Your home care is important. Seeing a physician like me is important. And then taking care of the work, so maybe you don't have to come back for a long time. Longer lasting procedures are safer. There's a sweet spot there, but the less you have to be injected, the safer it is. Things are permanent or too long term, that's a problem too. The sweet spot is something like PlasmaSculpt, which uses your own body and collagen stimulation in a natural way. What's your answer? Let me know. Let us know what your favorite procedures are to look 10 years younger. That's my answer. Stay tuned here. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, vibrant.